Hey pups, Emilpup here, and today we have another commentary, but it's not live. I took a recording and I already did the battle. However, this one is probably my favorite that I actually did. This team was based off a recommendation that one of my coworkers did at work. They wanted me to do a team based on the bad evolutions for Eevee, which is really funny to me because that just meant that two of them I could not put on. And the very good ones, in my opinion, are Sylveon, who was probably my favorite of Eevee evolution next to Jolteon, and Espeon. Those are like the two best, in my opinion, in terms of offense and defense. Umbreon is good, but also is bad, mostly because all it's good for stall. So I try not to use it for stall. And how I used it here is honestly pretty amazing. So I'm going to start. I thought it was going to die in the first couple of turns it was on the field, but it did not. So I'm very excited about how it performed and how Eevee performed. So let's just start. So we start out with Tic Tacs. So, you know, I thought Grass Whistle would be a good thing to go. 55%, you know, I thought luck was on my side. It was not. And they go down in one hit. I'm like, okay. It's not the end of the world. We got it. Warhead, go for it. Like, you do Toxic or Shadow Ball or whatever. It did very little. They calmed mind up. So now we're in desperate need and we're in a lot of trouble. They got greedy in our favor. They got Toxic because of it. And now that we know, they have Store Power. So they have Ice Beam and they have Store Power. They have Calm Mind and I don't remember what, and an Agility. So we're in a little bad place right now. So I'm like, okay, Bon Bon, I need you to tank these hits, you know, because you're immune to it. And I did not switch. And for some reason, they went for Store Power again. So I thought they were gonna, I guess they thought I was gonna switch because, you know, it was like a double mind read, but I won that for just, I just refused to leave. Here's another switch up, which I should have left. I did not leave. It was a double play of chicken. And they thought for sure I was gonna leave because they're like, oh, what can I do to it? What can I do to it? I could crit. Drop it in one hit. I'm like, Bon Bon, you're insane. What are you doing, you mad fan? And then Bon Bon continues to just be an MVP. Toxic, of course, it was like a very good double switch. Very good double switch. So Foul Play, I'm just going, that's the only attacking move I have other than Pursuit on this Umbreon. Synchronized activation thanks to Thunder Wave. But for the next six turns, I'm going to tell you right now, we do not get a paralyze. We do not get a paralyze at all. They actually end up getting that paralyzed and they die afterwards. This unfortunate Azumarill also goes for their belly drum. We tank it by 70% and they get taken out by Foul Play because of their 4x attack. This Bon Bon has taken out 3 Pokemon by itself. Against all odds, and I don't know what was probably going on in my opponent's mind in that moment, but I thought, and probably in my mind, you know what? I never want to eat a Bon Bon in my life again. Red Hots unfortunately gets dropped here. At this point, I'm a little panicked, and I'm like, okay, Spirit Gum, what can you do? You can protect, get a little, you know, HP up, maybe we can tank a hit. And you know, I thought it was really funny and clever when I put Hidden Power Fire on Spirit Gum, because I'm like, that's kind of funny. How gum can, you know, when it's minty, it can burn. I was like, that's hilarious, and I'm so glad I put it on it. But putting Protect up and trying to get some back recovery as much as we can did not allow us to live another Foul Play from this Umbreon. Which leaves us Mars Bars. Now Mars Bars is our tiny little MVP that could. Because this was a mind game. I only have Protect and Last Resort, and the item that we had was the little crystal. Eevee crystal that allows us to do the Evo boost. I could not let them know that they have Foul Play. If they knew that I have Foul Play, this would end in our loss. So they taunted. Because what they were trying to do, they were trying to stall us out of our last resort pee-pee so that we will struggle. They didn't know I had the crystal until this exact moment. So I used it on their turn to taunt so they did not recover and they did not attack. And so the next turn we outsped. Boop! And we won! And we won! Honestly, I'm very proud of this play. The Pokemon did amazing. Y'all, like, can't believe Bon Bon took out 3 Pokemon that had no right to. Okay, let's... You know what? You know, this is the battle we're going to actually end on. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a comment down, like, and subscribe if you like it. You know, send me a recommendation of a team that you want to see me try to do. Because this was a lot of fun. Bye-bye!